Okay, let's do her.
Heard you had some trouble, thought I'd try to help you. In my time I've had a little trouble too. If you let it get you down, you know I'll bet you it will keep you down and walk all over you. Sweet misery, don't want no company. She is in a crowd when she is all alone. She doesn't care, no, follow you anywhere. She is most happy when she makes you moan. My dog had some puppies. Would you like to have one? He will be your friend and he will lick your face. He will never beat you, cheat you, or mistreat you. Help you be a winner in the human race. Sweet misery, don't want no company. She is in a crowd when she is all alone. She doesn't care, no, follow you anywhere. She is most happy when she makes you moan. Feeling better, glad you found some happy. In my time I've had a little happy too. If you let it get you up, you know I'll bet you it will keep you up and see you smiling through. Sweet misery, she loves her company. She is in a crowd when she is all alone. She doesn't care, no, follow you anywhere. She is most happy when she makes you moan.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, and the freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Playing card games with the old men in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass that paper bag that holds the bottle, and feel the wheels are rumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep are rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans, changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning, through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs in vain if the passengers would please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blues. Good morning, America, how are ya? I say, don't you know me, I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles, gone 500 miles. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. He was born in the Bitterroot Valley in the early morning rain. Wild geese over the water, heading north and home again. Bringing a warm wind from the south, bringing the first taste of spring. His mother took him to her breast and softly she did sing. Oh, 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 Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eyes. Give him the wild wind for a brother and the wild Montana skies. His mother died that summer and he never learned to cry. He never knew his father and he never did ask why. He never knew the answers that would make an easy way. But he learned to know the wilderness and to be a man that way. His mother's brother took him into his family and his home. Gave him a hand that he could lean on and a strength to call his own. And he learned to be a farmer and he learned to love the land. And he learned to read the seasons, and he learned to take a stand. Oh, 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 Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eye. Give him the wild wind for a brother in the wild Montana sky. On the eve of his 21st birthday, he set out on his own. He was 30 years and running when he found his way back home. Riding the storm across the mountains and an aching in his heart. Said he came to turn the page and make a brand new start. Now he never told the story of the time that he was gone. Some say he was a lawyer, some say he was a John. There was something in the city that he said he couldn't breathe. There was something in the country that he said he couldn't leave. Oh, 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 Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eye. Give him the wild wind for a brother in the wild Montana sky. Now some say he was crazy and some are glad that he is gone. But some of us will miss him and we'll try to carry on. Giving a voice to the forest giving a voice to the dawn, giving a voice to the wilderness and the land that he lived on. Oh, Montana, give this child a home, give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eye. Give him the wild wind for a brother in the wild Montana sky. Is burning low upon the tabletop. The snow is softly falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. The smoke is rising in the shadows overhead. My glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon each page the words of love you send me. If I could know within my heart that you were lonely too, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. Fire is dying now, my lamp is growing dim. The shades of night are lifted. The morning light steals across my window pane, where webs of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you, and to be once again with you, and to be once again with you.
Okay.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country road. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama. Take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Mm-hmm. country road. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama. Take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning now, she called me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, take me home, country
record a song. Okay. Here we go.
Are there, oh, wait a second. Two pages of this right there. And how are we going to end it?
Okay, we're going to end it. We're going to sing the chorus twice. All the federales say, could have had him any day, only let him slip away out of kindness, kindness I suppose. A few gray federales say, could have had him any day, they only let him go so long out of kindness I suppose. Living on the road, my friend, is gonna keep you pure and clean. But now you wear your skin like iron, and your breath is hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye, and sank into her dream. Poncho, he's a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying word. Well, that's the way it goes. All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. Just like Pancho did down south, he ended up and left his mouth. The day they laid old Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Well, ain't nobody knows. All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Thank you. boys tell how Poncho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. Poncho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do, and now he's growing old. A few gray federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. A few gray federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so long out of kindness, I suppose. Thompson Canyon and across that great divide, I can hear that water running, yeah, it's rolling deep inside. Carrying the lifeline to the people down below. Now, Big T Water, don't you run too slow. Big T Water, down the mountains and to the plains. Big T Water, hell, we don't care if it never rains. Sunshine and water will make them crops come fine. So Big T Water, keep rolling down the line.
Let's hear that mandolin. All right, Ragnar.
Back in the 30s, when the Hard Depression hit, all the men from miles around was digging Big Thompson ditch. Worked from dawn till sunset just to make that desert bloom. Now Big Thompson country people got a lot of room. Big T Water, down the mountains and to the plains. Big T Water, hell, we don't care if it never rains. Sunshine and water will make them crops come fine. So Big T Water, keep rolling down the line.
That was fun.
Oh, mercy. You guys are just a kick in the ass. That's all I gotta say.
When it's midnight on the meadow and the cats are in the shed, and the river tells a story at the window by my bed, if you listen very closely, be as quiet as you can. In the yard you'll hear him, it is the pony man. We're always there to greet him when he tumbles into town. He brings a string of ponies, some are white and some are brown. But they never seem to kick or bite, they only want to play. They live on candy apples instead of oats and hay. And when we are assembled, he gives a soft command. And we climb aboard our ponies as in a row they stand. Then down the road we gallop and across the fields we fly. Soon we all go sailing off across the midnight sky. And as we gently rock along beside a rippling sea, there's Grace and Val and Marty and Heidi and me. And the pony man's a leader, 'cause he's traveled here before. And he gives a hoop and a holler at Mr. Moon's front door. Then we stop to rest a while where the Soda River glides. Up to the slip comes a pirate ship to take us for a ride. And the pony man's the captain and the children are the crew. And we dig for buried treasure and laugh the whole night through. And when the hold is filled with gold and the sails begin to strain, and the deck's piled high with apple pie, we head for home again. Then down the swirling staircase, so swift our ponies fly. And we're tucked into our beds again when sunbeams kiss the sky. When it's midnight on the meadow and the cats are in the shed, and the river tells a story at the window by my bed. If you listen very closely, be as quiet as you can. In the yard you'll hear him, it is the pony man. In the yard you'll hear him, it is the pony man.
I love the pony man. I know you do, Mom.
Should we try it?
Okay. One, two, three, and.
Lady, are you crying? Do the tears belong to me? Did you think our time together was all gone? Lady, you've been dreaming. I'm as close as I can be. And I swear to you, our time has just begun. Close your eyes and rest your weary mind. I promise I will stay right here beside you. Today our lives were joined, became entwined. I wish that you could know how much I love
happy? Do you feel the way I do? Are there feelings that you've never felt before? Lady, my sweet lady, I just can't believe it's true. And it's like I've never, ever loved before. Close your eyes and rest your weary mind. I promise I will stay right here beside you. Today our lives were joined, became entwined. I wish that you could know how much I love you. Lady, are you crying? Do the tears belong to me? Did you think our time together was all gone? Lady, you've been dreaming. I'm as close as I can be. And I swear to you, our time has just begun.
Old Mr. Johnson had troubles of his own. He had a yellow cat that wouldn't leave its home. He tried and he tried to give that cat away. He gave it to a man going far, far away. But the cat came back the very next day. The cat came back. They thought he was a goner, but the cat came back. He just couldn't stay away. Hey, hey. He gave it to a little boy with a dollar note. Told him to take it up the river in a boat. He tied a rope around its neck, it must have weighed a pound. But now they drag the river for the little boy that drowned. But the cat came back the very next day. Yeah, the cat came back. They thought he was a goner, but the cat came back. He just couldn't stay away. Hey, hey. He gave it to a man going way out west. Told him to take it to the one he loved best. First the train hit the curb, and then it left the rail. And not a soul was left to tell the gruesome tale. But the cat came back the very next day. Yeah, the cat came back. They thought he was a goner, but the cat came back. He just couldn't stay away. Hey. He gave it to a man going up in a balloon. Told him to take it to the man on the moon. The balloon came down about 90 miles away. And where that man is now, I dare not say. But the cat came back the very next day. The cat came back. They thought he was a goner, but the cat came back. He just couldn't stay away. Hey. Well, the man around the corner swore he'd kill that cat on sight. He loaded up his shotgun with nails and dynamite. Waited and he waited for that cat to come around. 97 pieces of that man was all they ever found. But the cat came back the very next day. The cat came back. They thought he was the goner, but the cat came back. He just couldn't stay away. Hey, hey, hey. Well, the A-bomb fell just the other day. The H-bomb fell in the very same way. Russia went, England went, and then the USA. The human race was left without a chance to pray. But the cat came back the very next day. Yeah, the cat came back. They thought he was the goner, but the cat came back. He just couldn't stay away. Hey, 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 yeah.
To give the keeping of the lights upon the shore.
Oh, that's the second verse right there. That's where it ends right there.
No, that's the chorus.
Oh, that's
the chorus. Let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the way.
Right.
That's the chorus.
Oh, okay, so this is the whole second verse.
Yeah,
so
the second verse is
hard because it's
dark and night of sin and settle.
Okay, cool.
It's
brightly beams our Father's mercy from his lighthouse evermore. But to us he gives the keeping of the lights along the shore. Well, let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the way. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Dark the night of sin has settled, loud the angry billows roar. Eager eyes are watching, longing for the lights along the shore. Well, let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the way. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Your feeble lamp, my brother. Some poor sailor, tempest-tossed, trying now to make the harbor, in the darkness may be lost. Well, let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the waves. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Let me tell you of the story of a man named Charlie. On a tragic and fateful day, he put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA. Charlie handed in his dime at the Kendall Square station, and he changed for Jamaica Plain. When he got there, the conductor told him, "One more nickel." Charlie couldn't get off that train. Well, did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He
may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Now all night long Charlie rides through them stations crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sister in Chelsea or my cousins in Roxbury? Charlie's wife goes down to the Scully Square station every day at 2:15. And through the open window she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train comes rumbling through. Well, did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Now you citizens of Boston, if you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay, fight that fare increase, vote for Eugene O'Brien. Let's get Charlie off that MTA, or else he'll never return. No, he'll never return. And his fate